Here's a small update on my flexible PCB actuators. I'm giving up on the one arm design and instead going for this two armed approach. The test has been going on for about 2 weeks and I should be testing it for 2 more weeks.